Good morning, PHS, and welcome to WPHS News on Sesame Street Day. I'm Lincoln.
And I'm Ryan, with a look at today's news.
Are you interested in helping clean up the oceans? Team Seas has a plan. Introduced only days ago on YouTube, Team Seas is working to help remove 30 million pounds of trash from the oceans by January 1st. For every dollar raised, 1 pound of trash will be cleaned from the ocean using people power, and by helping develop and build more technologies like the Interceptor, a trash-eating robot. If keeping the oceans clean concerns you, share your ideas for a Team Seas fundraiser here at PHS. Contact Ms. Taylor by email or Schoology, or stop by room 204 West to share your fundraising ideas. Between each class period on the first floor in the art hallway, Ms. Romanowski will be selling candy to help raise money for prom. She'll be selling chocolate bars, regular and sour gummy bears, chocolate-covered pretzels, and chocolate-covered fortune cookies. Everything is a dollar.
The winner of the clothing drive, sponsored by Miss Liotti's Advanced Human Services class, was Miss Blaker's first period class. They donated 129 items of clothing to the So Love Community Boutique. Freshman Cabinet is holding a Christmas ornament sale fundraiser. Ornaments are hand-blown glass made in Ohio. The bulbs are red with a white design and are on sale for $10 each. See a freshman cabinet member, Ms. Sloan or Ms. Colvin, to purchase your ornament. Ornaments will be delivered before Christmas. Here's Kayla with a look at today's weather, and Kiara with the random fact of the day. You can stand under my umbrella.
You can stand under my umbrella. Today's weather will be a high of 64 and a low of 46.
Did you know that the Cookie Monster's real name is actually Sid? Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame. I'm Erica with a look at what's happening in sports. The volleyball team will advance to the state tournament this week. They play Morgantown at 3:30 on Friday in Charleston. The following soccer players received postseason awards this week. Terrence Wright, Kendall Dominic, and Jenna Carpenter were named to the All-State second team. Coda Butcher, Grant Miller, and Peyton Harvey received honorable mention. Kendall, Jenna, Peyton, Coda, Terrence, and Grant were named to the All-Region first team. Annie Mildren, Tanner Manit, and Riley Smith were All-Region second team. And Addie Warman received All-Region honorable mention. Here's Carmen with today's lunch.
Today's lunch will be oven-fried chicken, cheesy potatoes, seasoned green beans, and a honey wheat whole grain dinner roll. The grilled special is a toasted ham and cheese sandwich.
So what are you thankful for?
I am thankful for my family, and I have really good friends, and I'm also thankful for my favorite class this year. Without them, I don't know that I would want to come to work every day.
Thank you for watching WPHS News.
Join us next time for the latest PHS update.